reach. Ducks by 12, 7:43 to go. Jared Lucas, building a screen number two on the bench. And reminiscent of Taj Eady yesterday, watching the contested three falling out of bounds. It didn't fall. He'll hit a lot of those. Taj Eady, USC got their first and only lead of the game with 1.4 seconds to go. Knocking it down with a hand in his face. Desperate three-point attempt. And USC, because of that, has a shot at the conference championship. And they know it. And they're really pulling for Oregon State. And get this. They won Twitter today. This is from USC Men's Basketball at USC Hoops. I guess they picked up the third Mobley brother, Kevin Mobley. Funny nose and glasses and all. The transfer portal for tonight's game with Oregon. That is fantastic. Hats off to whoever runs the social media for them.
Oh, that was a slam dunk. But I'll tell you, going back to the play by Andy Enfield, he put his two leading scores in that back screen action. They're looking for the lob. And what Edie did was great. He